True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians.
Hostile control point identified.
guess I just want to say thank you to the man who lives in that big house.
Why?
He helped change the laws in this country so I could be here today, looking at your sweet little face.
Okay, can I say thank you to the man too, Daddy?
Sure, baby. I think you'd like that.
We should get going. We don't want to keep him waiting.
Is Mommy going to say thank you to the man?
That's up to Mommy.
Mommy?
Sure. Although he really did a lot more for your dad than he did for me.
Okay, let's go see the man.
Secure the memorial and remove the True Sons' forces. They maintain this outpost, and True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
On additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
cavalry fire.
That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Serious trauma detected.
turn the memorial into a base. It's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
DC-62, detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. according to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs. We can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
Watch that drone! Get away from me!
Incapacitating target.
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Ah!
I'm gonna head back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
President Lincoln, this man, you in charge.
That's what I say.